Alright, so I'm gonna be playing my game Kinara Aspira. So yeah, I'm just gonna launch it up right now. Okay. So I'm playing for the whole thing on video. So yeah, new game. Alright, it's dragon. Your magic defend. Okay. For those of you who don't know, this is my first game I've made in RPG Maker at all. So yeah. I have made games before and two other engines, which is Dream Maker and stuff, but this is my first time in MD. Oh, Jake! Kill him! No one! Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, this is my first game, it doesn't really matter. Alright. So, my next quest is to kill 10 snakes. So, I'm gonna do that. The first quest is terrible. I should really... If I cared enough, I'd update the game in 16 weeks. And it's much more interesting than just killing snakes than everything. So whatever. I have tried to make an RPG before on Game Maker, but I never finished it. Look at my channel, there's a couple videos on that game. It's called Wandering Drift. The game I tried to make on Game Maker, it's an RPG, and I basically built everything. All the barrels and everything, and it's basically all like that. I did not mean to do that. Okay, I do need to mark on that one. I really think it's not the right. I'll still say. Get out of here! Alright, head back to this historic and quickly. And I'm gonna go build and see how much is on it. Build 5 out of 10, okay. I'm probably sure you can use ice to find an extra thing, so it would like be that much more than that. Do you can't tell, Kabuki is much better at using magic effects than Inoki. Okay, I was unable to escape. I didn't mean to escape, so yeah. Now I can do it. Yes, I have the request. Thank you! I'm on the serious red orb, how are you? Oh, I won't get a chance to talk to you. Now I just want to cave. Woo, do I want to cave now? Ooh, a chest. I'm gonna open that. I wanna see, I actually made the chest myself and didn't know what to put the ventilation. But that's exactly how I do one thing with the ventilation. I made it myself and didn't know what to say. Random encounters better. Because I find that every RPG I've played doesn't have random encounters. I've just tried to avoid the enemies. And I've always been doing really unbelievable. This could be a first time that I thought I was going to do it. I guess I don't need to do it. Oh, that was a battle game. Oh, nope, never mind. It's fit in the battle. No. Alright. I don't think it's... That's what you can do here. Alright, internet chest. Got 10 high HP more scrap. Now of course I already know how to get through this maze. Because I've changed the game tons from testing, so. Oh god, the movie is great. No! Don't kill the movie. Alright, I better go to see if he's healed up. No problem now. I don't even know where she kept, but I'm gonna take the long room rather than she kept. It's because I've never actually done it that way before, and I thought I'd do it this time. Because when I was actually testing it through, I just held control most of the way. So yeah. Thank you. be out here somewhere. What if I post and I want to fight me? Actually, I don't need a potion. Duh. High potion. Wasn't high, it looks too hard. And then actually I don't need either of these things because I'm about to go to a restore point, so I really don't need anything right now. Let's actually like an extra boss one. You have a dragon! Oh, it must be an elder dragon! Oh, wow, it must be much more powerful. Oh shit, it doesn't like magic. It doesn't like magic, okay. What's that? Oh, well. The beauty of his magic is his physical attack is more. Alright, now to attack. We'll see 500. There we go. And I found the fall. Alright, but I'm gonna grab the cookie. I think it's in all mine. Okay. I got to return home! Yeah, I got to report the quest. Hell yeah! Then the question is, in the central region is time. If it's somehow given away to me, somehow, it's not the idea that I'm nearby, so it's correct, in your boring boss, blah 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 blah. Yay, I got my explanation. Yay, I need a boring boss. I know I'm gonna need more later on, so let's not buy ice cream. Alright dude, I need to go. Wow, Kabuki, you see that? The entire world just changed. Yeah, I mean the people here just different, the entire world does too, how strange. You must stop the ferret, alright. Yay, join my party! I'm a slave. And get better equipment. For certain quests. Right. Weapon shop. Alright. I want the katana. Equip that. Someone's gonna actually have it. You. And you are equipped with, oh, you have a great sword. Well, I guess you need a set of staff. Alright. I'll sell the weapons. Can't get any advanced stuff. They're expensive as hell. Okay, well, I'll get from the stuff then, you can learn some sort of elemental damage, and I'll get on the katana. Cause you can get on the katana real quick. And I'll then sell both those. And I'll head over to the weapon shop. Well, not the weapon shop, the armor shop. No, the armor shop. And I'll buy some new armor for Kabuki, who's got the absolute terrible worst defenses ever. So yeah. Alright, get back here, get back here! Alright, so armor. Okay, good enough. I just save first. Now I can let, now it's still at Pico. In that chest. I'm a monster. Well, that can take the longest main game damn animations in all the arms. Yeah, this stuff gets it. Easy of my eye. How many there are. I just realized another team Terrorist and better physical attacks keep forgetting that crap. Forget how I saddened my own characters. So no one cares about saddening. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, actually, we don't need to use an attack to save. The real team is using the Terrorist using an attack now. Yeah, see, how much they're now on attacking, for God's sake. Yo, QT. And yo, QT emerged. Alright. I'm gonna beat you. Oh. Attack, I meant. You use that. You attack. I think I can't attack as well easily. And then she becomes more powerful and the final again. And it's just as easy to find out again if you're the first time. Oh, Aspira. And we're 19 now. And it somehow mysteriously vanished. I think so, let's not ignore them. Alright, now, I'm gonna head back. As I was saying, I can't be bothered fighting you for that. Return home. Now in the end of Stone Souls, I actually got a lot better at mapping when I made this. I'm still pretty bad at mapping, but I got a lot better at mapping when I made this, so yeah. Beat up the Girl of Beauty because he got away and killed Pharaoh, so I have to avenge Pharaoh. Yeah, some of you need some boring bosses. I have to push Enzo on that for some reason. And you can lie. Alright, let's talk to you. Very nice to him. And Joel Crawley, it's beating him. Ah, take that, you're on Joel Crawley. Oh, shit. Shit. Hey, don't like magic. Right. Okay. It's got good magic resistance, I think. You should be attacking it, and you can continue using it as it's going better than the normal attack anyway. Oh, okay. know, he just comes out. We have to be a kill one girl to your team. Oh no. No. Bad. Your attacks are useless, I don't like to do that, so... Can I attack you one more? Apparently not. Okay. This is almost dead. I'm gonna use... You can use a high potion. Not else you have revives at all, so I'd rather not use that. You can use poison. You, high potion, you can also use high potion as well. Damn you, you can heal yourself. Ha! See ya. So I believe Sorcerer is also someone who uses, yeah, he uses Staff as well, but he's also good magic. Alright. I'm probably going to end any battles at all from that. You use lightning. We all use lightning. And we know to the deck to the lightning. Come on, there's a tab to use the lightning. Alright. Let's see what we see. Best item. One game over. Let me just get amazing I am, guys. Alright. Best item, game over. Welcome to the end of the game. You always think that would work. Yes. Of course it would. Well, here's the end of the game for you. Alright, this gives you a game over. Yeah. The best. The absolute best item in the whole game, like, seriously, it's so useful. It even works in battle. You should honestly attack normally, you should use lightning. You should attack normally, you should use lightning. There we go, that's continuing my game how I thought it would be. Yeah, I got some XP. Head down here. Pretty sure this area is actually towards the top. Way for us to go in. I'm sorry, good. I'm pretty sure it's towards the top somewhere. I'm pretty sure I'm already on the right way, but I'm not ready for it. Like elemental weaknesses or anything like that in this game, so it really doesn't matter for me. It will do the same thing. High potion. You, actually no, I'm gonna use fire tornado, let's change up a bit. You attack, you use fire tornado. Oh, can you use your special ability? If you don't kill them, I'll use that. Actually, it is. Do they keep their TP status? No, they don't. After battle, it keeps us to zero. Oh, where I need to go is on the other side there. I see. Yeah, I messed up. I dropped there. Oh, come back. I'm gonna go through here, run on it. Yeah. Alright, I wanna go down. A freaking encounter rate, my god. Oh, it's just freaking so weak here. Thank you. You attack, you use magic. You attack, you use magic. Alright. Hold on. Yep, well that's it. Restore point. I'll save. I'll restore HP. Alright, I'm gonna go catch that fish. Here we go, y'all GM urge. Alright, attack, normal attack. Fire tornado attack. Magic. Magic attack, attack, magic attack. Well, I also think normal attacks aren't doing a thing. It's a bit of a shame. Yeah, that isn't doing anything either, okay. Yay! Did not do it. Now I have to go to the last part of the game. Endosville. No, the dragon attacking the town! You can't fight it, you can't fight it, you can't do shit about it unless you have a guild commission, of course. I also think this is a bit of an old build, but I feel like fixing some of these bugs. I think these bugs have, I'm pretty sure I did. So I think this is an old build, but whatever. Three dragons. Three dragons. Oh. Oh. That was really easy to beat the three dragons. I beat one of them already. Yeah, I beat the dragon. And I got death rays. The best items in the game, dude. They like instantly KO everything. But anyway, let's go beat the game. Yeah, I definitely pissed you all these bugs. It's bugs out there if you download it. I swear. Wait the game, alright, is there around 99 out of 99? Yeah, see, I fixed this bug too, where it does this. Here, if you want this over, overwrite your save file. I have one over and they overwrite your save file for credits, so you can continue game. It's not this one. Alright, I thought someone that definitely does. This door is outdated, I don't know why it's not, I have this door on here. But if you download it, it'll be really bugs to your soul because, so. Yeah, I just wanna show off the death ray. Fight! Item! Death ray! Fight! Item! Death ray on that snake. Alright, you guys think of a god. I'm not gonna do anything. Basically it deals 100% of their damage health, so it will basically instantly kill anything you use it on. So yeah, thanks for watching it, Kinara Aspira, my shitty game and RPG maker. Oh yeah, it's version 1.0.1. So that's my no bugs, so if you down 1.0.1, you're always focused. So yeah, thanks for watching, goodbye.